Welcome to number 1 Apple School Mathematics class. Today's topic is junk seller. Have you ever met a kabari wali, a woman who sells junk? This is the true story told by Kiran, who has a junk shop in Patna. She studied in Hindi medium school in village. Her father wanted girls to study like boys. She loved Hindi and science, but hated maths. Today, maths is most useful for her work. She could never imagine this in school. What about you? Do you also find maths difficult? When she was young, her father died in an accident. So her mother worked as a servant in some houses. They had a very difficult time. She had to leave school after class 8. She wanted to study, but her mother got her married. Her husband's family lived in a mud house. His two brothers and his sister did not go to school. He had a tea stall. If a person who runs a tea stall earns rupees 30 in a day, how much will he earn in 10 days and in a month? So, earning in 1 day equal to rupees 30. In 10 days, rupees 30 multiplied by 10 days gives you rupees 300. 1 month is equal to 30 days. So, earning in 1 month equal to rupees 30 multiplied by 30 days gives you 900 rupees, which is less than 1000 rupees. What is a term loan? A term loan is a loan from a bank for a specific amount that has a specified repayment schedule and either a fixed or a floating interest rate. A term loan is often appropriate for an established small business with sound financial statements. Also, a term loan may require a substantial down payment to reduce the payment amounts and the total cost of the loan. In 2001 year, Kiran and her mother-in-law had opened a junk shop. They took a loan of rupees 8,000 for the shop. People laughed and teased them for their work. They called it as a dirty business. But Kiran did not think so, as she knew that opening a junk shop of this idea would work for them. Opening a junk shop, Kiran earns a lot. Now, they have a pakka house with electricity, a fridge, a TV and a gas stove. Kiran's brother and sister-in-law and her daughter go to school. Now, Kiran have 9 rickshaws of her own. She gives the rickshaws on rent, each for rupees 20 a day. On Sunday, she did not take any money for them. How much does Kiran earn from 9 rickshaws in a day? For 1 rickshaw, she gets rupees 20 per day. So, for 9 rickshaws, she will earn money, that is, rupees 20 multiplied by 9 equal to rupees 180. Kiran's earning from 1 rickshaw per day is rupees 20. 1 week equal to 7 days. Thus, in 7 days, she will earn rupees 140 rupees from 1 rickshaw. On Sunday, Kiran does not take any money for the rickshaw. So, Kiran will earn money in 1 week for 1 rickshaw is 140 rupees minus 20 rupees gives you 120 rupees. Kiran's earning from 9 rickshaws. Kiran earns money in a week from 1 rickshaw is rupees 120. Therefore, from 9 rickshaws, she will earn rupees 120 multiplied by 9 gives her 1080 rupees. So, Kiran will earn from 9 rickshaw in a week 1080 rupees. Kiran has her own small junk shop. She buys junk from junk collectors. They go from house to house and bring junk on handcraft. Then Kiran sells it at the big shop. how much to pay for this junk? Kiran has bought some junk from junk collectors. The cost of newspaper is rupees 5 per kg. How much will Kiran pay for 31 kg newspaper? 1 kg newspaper cost is rupees 5. So, for 31 kg, Kiran will pay 31 into 5, that is 155 rupees. Look up the rate list to see today's rates. Help Kiran to find out the cost of the junk. How much will Kiran pay for 42 kg newspaper? Also find out the cost of 22 kg of plastic, 23 kg of waste paper and 12 kg of iron. Kiran will pay 210 rupees for newspaper, 220 rupees for 22 kg plastic, 92 rupees for 4 kg waste paper and 144 rupees for 12 kg iron. After adding amount, Kiran will pay 821 rupees to the junk seller Dino. Kiran sells her junk to a big shop. She checks the prices on her mobile phone and sells only when she gets a good price. Today, she has gone to sell plastic, newspaper, iron and brass at Dino's big shop. Dino weighs 32 kg iron, 4 kg brass, 152 kg newspaper and 63 kg plastic. Here is Dinu's rate list. How much will Dinu pay for 63 kg plastic? The rate of 1 kg plastic is rupees 12. So the cost of 63 kg plastic will be 12 into 63 gives 756 rupees. Now, this you can do it by the breaking of numbers. You can break 60 plus 3 and you can break 12, 10 plus 2. Now you have to make a multiplication box and do it quickly. 60 multiplied by 10 gives you 600 and 3 multiplied by 10 gives you 30. In the same way, 60 multiplied by 2 gives you 120 and 3 into 2 gives you 6. Now when you add up these numbers, 600 plus 120, 720, plus 30, 750, plus 6, 756. This is the way you can add the numbers, multiply the numbers on your fingertips. Kiran's bought 1 kg plastic for rupees 10 and sells it for rupees 12. So her profit on 1 kg plastic is rupees 2. But she sells 63 kg plastic to Dino. So her profit on 63 kg plastic is rupees 126. Kiran sells 32 kg iron at Dino's shop. Cost of 1 kg iron is rupees 14. Therefore, cost of 32 kg iron is 448. But Kiran buys 1 kg iron for rupees 12 and sells it for rupees 14. So her profit for 1 kg iron is rupees 2. For 32 kg iron, she will earn rupees 64. Rate of 1 kg newspaper is rupees 6. So for 152 kg newspaper, Dinu will pay 912 rupees to Kiran. First, he will break the number 152 into 3 boxes and multiply by 6. How much money will Dinu pay for 4 kg brass? Rate of 1 kg brass is rupees 180. So, the cost of 4 kg brass equal to 180 multiplied by 4 gives rupees 720. Now here you can break the numbers shown in the box multiplication here. Okay, 180, 100 plus 80 multiplied by 4. So 100 multiplied by 4, 400 and 80 multiplied by 4, 320. When you add them up, 400 plus 320, 720 rupees. Kiran's diary. Kiran bought some junk from junk collectors. She paid them ₹841. She sold the junk at Dinu's big shop and Dinu gave her these notes and coin. 6 notes of 100 rupees gives her 600. 3 notes of 50 rupees, that is 150 rupees. 7 notes of 20 rupees, that is 140 rupees. 6 notes of 10 rupees is 60 rupees. 8 notes of 5 rupees is 40 rupees. And 4 coins of 1 rupee, that is 4 rupees. Now Kiran wrote the record in her diary. Money she paid 841 rupees and the total amount she got is rupees 994. Now she subtract 841 from 994. So how much she has earned? She has earned 153 rupees.
Thank you and have a nice day.